Story. Coming down hard on hoarders, the government has seized over 36,000 metric tons of pulses, which will be distributed soon. The biggest recovery was from Maharashtra, where 276 raids were conducted and the amount seized was 23,340 tons. This is continuation with a series of steps being taken by the government to check the prices of pulses.
Government is continuously monitoring the prices of pulses and making all efforts to keep it under control. Union Cabinet Secretary is holding a daily review meeting with concerned departments and officials. De-hoarding operations have been further intensified by the states to check hoarding of the pulses.
The government on Wednesday declared an all-out war against hoarders across more than 10 states. Meanwhile, decisive steps continue to be taken, with Finance Minister holding crucial meetings at the Finance Ministry in the evening. Clearly, the focus of the government is to provide affordable pulses to the common man.
36,000 metric tons of pulses have been recovered.
The amount which has been recovered in these raids has already touched 36,000 metric tons. So 36,000 metric tons has been recovered, and that now will be slowly offloaded into the market.
Maharashtra government has seized 23,340 tons of pulses during 276 raids carried out in 16 districts. Andhra Pradesh government has seized 859 metric tons of pulses in 193 raids conducted. Chhattisgarh government has 4,525 metric tons of pulses. In Haryana, 1,168 metric tons of pulses has been seized. Similarly, in Karnataka, inspections were carried out and 479 metric tons of pulses have been recovered. In Telangana, 1,820 raids have been conducted, which resulted in the seizure of 2,546 metric tons of pulses. In Madhya Pradesh, raids were conducted in 25 locations, resulting in the seizure of 2,295 metric tons of pulses. In Tamil Nadu, 4.3 metric tons of pulses have been seized. Rajasthan government has also seized 68 metric tons of pulses. Toor dal is available at 120 rupees per kilo at 400 outlets of Safal and 100 outlets of Kendriya Bhandar in and around Delhi. Zero import duty on pulses to ensure no escalation of further prices. In order to increase supply in domestic market, export of pulses have been banned. MSP of arhar dal has been increased by 75 rupees per quintal, along with bonus of 200 rupees a quintal. Government has created a buffer stock for pulses by purchasing 40,000 tons of dal from farmers apart from imports. Government has also floated tenders in order to import 10,000 tons of unmilled pulses. Government is making all efforts to stem the rising prices of pulses, the main source of protein for a large part of the country, and the results are now visible on the ground. Bureau Report, DD News.